Welcome back to really bad microphone issues. The playthrough.
Only half of the Dongo Squad is here right now.
Yeah. Well, I mean, the one's in the other room, but yeah.
It's just crypto anytime-ish right now. Let's get garbage out of the way, please.
Yeah.
There's fuck this noise.
Yeah, get garbage out of the way.
Yeah. Then we can move on to more stuff.
More garbage.
No. No.
Maybe.
No.
Gladikids. We gotta play Gladikids, dude.
Please never call me Gladikids.
I'm allowed to call whatever the fuck I want.
Just, no.
So I can, oh, our mission.
Wow, here we go. Thanks for laying it out for
us. Sweet. The real power of the United States lies in three areas. The Justice Department, the administrative bodies, and the military.
Oh, is that all?
Really? In order to take control of these areas, we must influence the minds of the people who advise the president. After this is done, the rest of the departments will quickly fall under our sway. If, by chance, the United States were to figure out our plan, the damage caused should be minimal. Uh-huh.
Mineral?
Uh-huh. We will still be able to conquer the country as planned using our backup plan. Once we control the country, we'll use their international influence to our advantage. The rest of the world will fall swiftly. As already stated, if our first plan doesn't go as smoothly as expected, we will proceed with our secondary plan. By sending in our special forces, we will infiltrate the country from within. Fear and chaos will spread through the nation like a virus. It'll only be a matter of time before the country loses its stability. At that time, when they're most vulnerable, we will strike. Rejoice, my brethren, the world will shall soon be cleansed. This sounds like every freaking...
Yep. No,
global domination.
It's not supposed to be.
I know.
So
that might just be me being tired now because I just ate. That full stomach coma coming on.
You know? That didn't take long.
Well, yeah, I extra ordered extra noodles.
You extra ordered extra noodles?
Yes, I did.
Extraordinary.
You know what? It's because Anna was not here.
Hello, Richard.
Welcome.
Have anything
got a selection of what are you selling?
I bet everybody misses Svenray.
It's a random time to just throw that out. Just, I bet everyone misses him.
You know, what are you buying?
Yeah.
We're just some schmucks.
We are.
What are you buying? Come back anytime.
Alright. One last save.
Yay!
Because we're on the final chapter.
Yay!
Actually, I might save after. No, there won't be time. Never mind.
Something's not right. Ashley, you stay here.
Yes, leave her down there where she can be easily captive.
Yeah. Merchant's there.
He's the merchant ain't gonna do shit. Oh no, Ada.
Yeah, she's fine.
Yeah, she's fine. She Ada. Can get herself out. She's just taking a nap. Oh, I know where this is going. Uh-huh.
Just jokes on
better
people.
Try a new trick, because that one's...
Credits will do fine.
You okay?
I've one been rope. Better.
I guess.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliché that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of clichés.
Oh, hello.
Ada,
that's an
back.
Interesting jawbreaker right there. What flavor is that? Is it Doom? I bet it tastes like Doom.
Yeah. Yeah, probably.
Yeah, it looks like it tastes like Doom. Hey, Doomy Doom.
Does this look like the final boss right here?
No!
Yeah, that's fair.
It's like every Resident Evil monster. At least in this game, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, basically, not this fucking room.
Yeah.
It goes like, stab him right here.
Dabby, stabby, wow. Stab. Give me that jawbreaker.
I want it.
Break me up a piece of that kiss. Break me up a piece of that Kit Kat bar. I did. Because you interrupted me.
And my reference was better. Fuck.
It was.
Construction equipment for the win.
$10. Only $10 to get in.
$10?
Like, yeah, let's do it.
Sure. Let's just go to New York and have some chocolate.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck this. I'm out. So yeah, the other thing you can do is
Anima, there's a freaking chocolate museum in New York. Where you get to like learn the origins of chocolate and you get to make chocolate. Yes.
Self-respecting chocolate mini have a chocolate water fountain.
And a tiny little puts around the rim.
No!
Well, it's
just
chocolate.
It's just chocolate.
Because if wow. So, we have to take Nana.
Shush. Shush.
You're very pleased with yourself on that one.
He is. Really because he knows what happens. Shush.
Do I want to know?
I had to mute the mic so nobody would hear it. It's nothing bad. I mean, it's kind of bad.
It's
but
kind of bad,
it's kind
actually.
Of bad, but it's nothing, like, too serious.
No, it's nothing too serious. It's kind of bad, but it's hilarious. So that's all that really matters.
Hang on, I gotta mute the mic again so I can tell Crypto's story.
Oh, God.
Yeah, because Leon can totally do that. Are you sure you're supposed to hit the body?
Like, I thought that opened his eye.
Yeah.
Look, you're asking the right person.
Okay. Shoot the other items instead.
That wasn't a question, was that a text?
Wasn't that the right thing to say?
Well, you did sure. Ask for a question.
What a beta. Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
How do you know when Resident Evil games are about to end?
It's my birthday.
Anytime a character just says, use this.
Use this, or a random RPG just shows up out of nowhere. Or somebody gives you an RPG. You're probably at the end of your game.
Take a rocket launcher. Special. Yeah, I just need to,
make some fucking room.
Yeah.
Bless you. Don't do it again.
Why was that one different?
Oh, there's apparently another showing for a different one at 3:30 today, so 3 minutes.
Oh, should we go? Do you wanna go? Can you kill Settler in 3 minutes?
If I have time to, like, space out this inventory, maybe.
It doesn't say how long it's going, so we might have already missed it.
Yeah.
We might have had to show there right away.
You wanna call him and ask?
I can set up.
Yeah. Bless you.
Hwah.
Yes, because Leon can totally do that.
I mean, he just did, so obviously he can. What are you doing? I'm paying attention or something?
I was too busy listening to anime about the house and stuff. I'm trying to find a place to live.
Hwah.
Kind of have our own place.
Again, Hwah. That was your first mistake.
Trying to live?
Yes.
Wow.
I was expecting it to be the other one, but I have no idea if I can hit him from there.
Only one way to find out.
Screw it. Got it. Look how it just teleports them into a different position.
Nom 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 nom.
Is it half of the eye dog?
Silly Cho'Gath. What?
Actually, because of the eyeballs, that's more of Vel'Koz anyway.
Yeah,
so.
Really.
I appreciate your attempt.
Where's that geometry? Uh-oh.
Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
You're not sorry.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Sorry, not sorry.
Hmm. Mildly apologetic.
The helicopter was slowly falling.
I get off.
Put the motor up.
She really pushed it.
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
You have the hots for her. Don't even lie, Leon.
You could have waited, bitch.
Very cute.
I love how that entire time it's still counting down.
Yeah.
I hate it when it does that, actually.
Oh, thanks for the 100,000 to sell this.
Well, if you're gonna die in a fire explosion, you might as well die rich.
And with a grenade. What if it was a grenade made out of solid gold? Then maybe you would be rich and have a grenade at the exact same time.
We have to get off this island now. It's gonna blow any minute.
It's gonna what? Excuse me?
That's a fair reaction. I'll give her that.
Dude, if Leon told me something like that, I'd be like, okay, let's go. Not even gonna... We gotta get out of here. Okay, yeah, let's go.
Okay.
You're not even gonna ask? No, because it's Leon.
Leon. Fall faster.
My knees.
The clock is ticking. I need you to be fatter so gravity helps you. I like how it makes you use the item. But yeah, you have it.
Hang on, sweetheart.
Really?
By the way, yeah, I'm probably gonna die a few times here.
Okay.
This part's a little difficult.
Left, right.
Don't let her say that.
Shut up.
Yeah. Yeah. You and your problem with the. I don't look good.
Wait! Behind us!
He is okay.
I know. Just hold on.
I know. I didn't look behind us, but I know.
I definitely can hear the water.
So it's our call if you don't go at max speed this entire time. Just trying to crawl around.
Yeah.
It should just put you at max speed.
And I think you can slow down. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, the timing's very tight.
You fucked up.
I'm a little dead.
Yeah, done goofed.
Mistakes have been made. God damn
it, Ada. At least
Henry's
not here to distract you.
That would be awful. Except it'd be great because I could just throw it at him and he'd be like...
You're like, oh no, 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 no.
Don't worry, it's not the it fight.
Oh yeah, that's true.
That was your only stipulation. You that just didn't want to fight it.
I should call him.
Hey, we're saving this for you. Come over.
Yeah. It's that you're the middle something, right? It's not important. You should just come over for like a couple minutes.
Yeah, here's a birthday party. Yeah, those happen all the time.
I know.
Every year they happen.
Every year, every day.
Why do you gotta be every year? Oh, hey,
Very birthday. No, it's not.
No. Well, it is for me.
It is for me. Happy unbirthday.
To everyone that doesn't
have a birthday. Today.
And if you have a birthday today, well,
happy
fuck you.
Birthday.
What? You okay? No, we good? We good? We're fine? Yay!
Yay! Oh!
That was close.
Is garbage over?
Look, the game's good.
The game
Goodbye,
is good.
Bye, Ashley.
Just the recording. Just yeah.
I blame Capcom.
Ashley dead.
Don't worry, I just went for a spoon.
Leon!
Oh, we don't know that sound clip.
Come on.
Leave honestly.
Let's go home.
Sounds like a great idea. Mission accomplished. Right, Leon?
Not quite. I still have to get you home safe.
What's the worst that could happen?
After you take me back to my place, how about we do some, overtime?
Sorry.
Somehow I knew you'd say that, but it doesn't hurt to ask, you know?
You're like
so, who was that woman anyway?
Why do you ask?
Come on, tell me.
She's like a part of me I can't let go. Let's leave it at that.
AKA, I want a banger.
Yeah, it's not inaccurate. We'll see if Resident Evil 6.
Oh, fuck. That's right, we gotta play through that too. God damn it. Alright, that's it.
Yep.
We're done. Garbage is done.
We're done. Credits sequence.
Thank God! Is there anything after the credits?
Yes.
God damn it.
Remember?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, now you remember. Besides, the credits show this is the Ganados in the happier times.
I don't care!
Also, they didn't bother to HD up the graphics, which means they don't care about crediting the people that made this game. Thanks, Capcom.
Wow.
Yeah, cool.
He said it, not me!
I can't hate on Capcom as much anymore because Resident Evil 7 was
actually
good.
I'm gonna mute the game volume just because I don't know if this is copyright or not.
There's no way this is copyright.
Just in case.
You can look it up.
Nah.
I don't think the song's that good anyhow, so I guess it doesn't matter.
There's
Yeah, maybe this will unfuck the mic volume so that
audio. Mic oom.
What? I said volume.
I heard mic oom.
I did too. Actually. All right.
Well, we'll literally have it recorded for what I actually said. In any case. I still don't know which one I like better. I think...
Out of what?
I think I preferred RE4 a little bit, just because I like all the different bosses and everything. There's some really memorable boss fights, but RE7 has, like... The chainsaw duel.
Yeah.
Which is really good.
Groovy!
That's not groovy.
Oh, I want someone to do like a sound clip with Marguerite. I want her to be like at the bedroom scene or something. And she's walking around and all of a sudden you hear, that's it!
What the fuck?
I've come up with a new recipe!
Oh god.
And then you just get shanked.
You get bees in the face.
The new recipe is bees.
No, that's the bedroom DLC.
We're still going.
Yep. Motion capture. Shout out to Teriyaki Ogawa?
Teriyaki,
thank you. Sure, we'll go with that.
For doing
a bunch of cool shit.
Okay. Masayuki Nowaki.
Hey, it's Gary. Tim Doubleday. What a great name.
That's a fantastic name.
And then just Brandon Gay.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, that is an unfortunate name. Paul Mercer, also known as Fleming. I still can't believe that.
Kenny McSwain.
Look at it now.
believe it.
Oh, God.
See, you started off as Naruto, I finished off as Junpei.
What has this turned into?
I feel like I should know who Junpei is.
It's a Persona 3 thing.
I don't know. That would explain why I don't know.
Yeah, there's Persona.
Look, I'm getting into the Persona series with Persona 5, as long as it doesn't suck.
Oh, do you want to play it with me?
Maybe? I don't know. I mean, like, I'm definitely going to pick it up if it's a good enough game, because I've missed out on, like, every Persona game.
I mean, I'll pick it up, like, the day it comes out, then I'm going to start recording that day, but...
Okay.
Well, you know what? We'll just wait for Outlast. Outlast
2. Yeah, no, we're doing that as a dongo. And
yeah,
we're doing...
Oh, yeah, Outlast 2 is going to be awesome.
I'll do Persona on my own.
Yeah, no, and we're doing Resident Evil 6 anyhow. No. This game is protected under the laws of the Raccoon Police Department.
Finally, raccoons!
Unauthorized duplication, distribution, or exhibition may result in... Basically, stars will kick your ass.
Hunnigan, is that you?
Unauthorized duplication?
Finally, the line's jack-free.
Hey, Hunnigan, no glasses.
Forget the glasses. What's the status of the mission?
I've rescued the subject. We're returning home.
You did it, Leon.
Thanks. You know, you're kind of cute without those glasses.
Stop!
Give me your number when I get back.
Stop!
May I remind you that you're still on duty?
Story of my life.
Right after Ashley tried to bang you.
Yeah.
Man, everyone shoots me down. Yay!
Wow!
I'll take a hit ratio of 77%.
That's pretty good.
That's higher than it feels like it should have been.
What?
Is there almost
stretching
on the
mosquito bite? He's like, oh shit, about this.
No, I felt the mosquito bite. I was like, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Yeah, I'm not uploading that.
Now you can buy the Infinite Launcher.
And a Matilda. Infinite Launcher is exactly what it sounds like. Matilda is a gun that fires 3 shots per shot.
Mm.
It's shit.
I remember going through the Infinite Launcher. That was interesting.
The Infinite Launcher's great. However, neither of those are, like, anything compared to the Chicago Typewriter, also known as the best unlockable ever.
Yeah, that is very true.
The thing you get for separate ways.
Alright, well, that's it, guys.
That's it? You don't have to... If you watch to the end, I pity you. We're sorry.
I have such respect for you if you sat through this whole Let's Play.
We apologize for the quality.
You're just happy it's done.
I am.
Ah, goddamn. This was fun to do, but after seeing all that, it's like, oh, goddamn it.
Yeah, it's alright, though.
Oh, as I recall, also, on New Game, you get Professional.
Does it actually unlock the subtitles option in the game?
let's fucking find out, because I wouldn't even be surprised. No, you get shit. Fuck you.
You beat the game. You unlock subtitles.
To be fair, I think now we have the knight outfit for Ashley and the mafia outfit for Leon, so that's pretty great. But in any case, bye.
Bye.
See you in a hopefully better, like, quality Let's Play. What the fuck?